Sorry, I don't mean to be politically correct here, but I just need to think about the root and the cause. And I always say there is a difference between a good doctor and a bad doctor, where the bad doctor treats the symptom and the great doctor treats the cause. So when you look at all these organizations running programs like Employee Assistance Program or RUOK Day, it is the responsibility of the organization to ensure the safety of its people. And the idea here is, are we creating stress? Let's say, for example, hiring a senior manager that is not the right fit for the organization, or hiring someone that causes a lot of undesired feelings in the workplace. Then that creates a sequence of events that we have to deal with later on. If we stopped that in the first place, if we created the right environment in the first place, then we wouldn't have to face the consequences of those bad decisions. And that's not what everybody is saying. And I'm not saying get rid of employee assistance programs or don't encourage those days of RUOK days, etc., and those events. But what I'm saying is you gotta look at the root cause of the problem.
Yeah, exactly.